Hi everyone, Adman here, welcome to my channel. Now I'm making a video today because it's a really important day and I kind of want to mark it in some way, shape or form. I'm ready for editing. So yeah, I want to mark this day down because I'm from Australia. And we didn't have any marriage equality until now. So I don't know how much whoever's watching knows about what happened recently, but basically a postal survey was put through to all Australians who are eligible to vote, and it's just a simple paper ballot. Are you in favour of marriage equality? Yes or no? The record, I ticked yes, obviously. Now, the survey was, in my opinion and a lot of others, a waste of taxpayers' money because the answer was already there in other polls beforehand. The majority of Australians said yes to marriage equality, said yes to same-sex marriage. But to satisfy a bunch of old dinosaurs stuck in the dark ages and religious people who let's not get into that. Now, I can't imagine what anyone who's gay had to go through during this survey, because there was a lot of hate spread around, and that's the only thing it really did. It just spread a lot of hate. Like, there was misinformation, and no campaign has made up so much bullshit. And what pissed me off the most is something that they kept on saying. These no campaigners had the nerve to say that they were being discriminated against for their opinions. It's like, what the hell would you know about discrimination? Started calling and running left bullies and all that kind of crap. It's like, okay, you're the ones denying basic rights, because that's what it is, a basic human right. In a country that prides itself on a fair go for all Australians, this should have been put through a long time ago. A long time ago. But because we had all these conservatives and all that, it wasn't. So the vote happened, and it was a large response for yes, with some surprising results. You think some of the more progressive areas, like Sydney or New South Wales, would be high for the yes, but not so much. Keep in mind, this is actually the state that hosts the Mardi Gras. So that was a big shock. And something I'm proud of is the fact that a large number of Melburnians said yes. And today, finally, same-sex marriage is now going to be legalized here in Australia. Finally, right now I'm speaking to pretty much anyone. Finally, equality is winning, and I'm happy. I really am for you guys, I am. Don't let this deadpan face fool you. And now, just want to say fuck you to all the people who caused this to be delayed for so long. To all the people who Adam and Eve, not Adam and Steve, and all that kind of bullshit, who spread lies and constantly quoted Leviticus. You know what I'm talking about. Quoted that one specific part. That one part. Whilst ignoring all the other parts. FYI, by following that rule, you're basically spitting in the face of your savior, because wasn't the whole point of Jesus making his sacrifice for to free us from those old rules? I mean, isn't that why you don't circumcise kids anymore? Alright, that's just me. That's just my opinion. But finally, today, the 7th of December 2017, same-sex marriage was legalized here in Australia. It's about damn time. So, to all of you who are gay and have someone that you love and want to get married, congratulations. Finally, you can. That's all I have to say. Thank you for watching, and it's raining outside. So, bye for now. And my dog just opened the door.
What are you doing? I'm trying to vlog here.